Suriname en Ghana hebben onlangs de bilaterale samenwerking versterkt met de opening van de ambassade van Suriname in Ghana. Bij de opening is er stilgestaan bij het belang van de beleidsvoornemens van de regering. De nadruk is gelegd op het verstevigen van de relaties met de landen van herkomst, gebaseerd op wederzijds voordeel en binnen het raamwerk van de Zuid-Zuid samenwerking.
Allow me to commence my remarks by conveying on behalf of the President of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, his warmest congratulations to the government and people of Suriname for taking the bold initiative of opening their embassy in Ghana, the first in Africa. I must state that I am particularly delighted that this is taking place during my tenure as Minister for Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration. Ghana is very pleased to have you here. Indeed, this day marks the culmination of fruitful diplomatic relations between our two countries, which span over four decades. It is important to highlight that the links between our two peoples date back to the period of the slave trade, and both countries are seeking to develop this relationship further by exploring new areas of cooperation. Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, 32 years ago in 1987, officials of Ghana and Suriname initiated discussions on various aspects of cooperation, which included culture, education, maritime, air transport, trade, tourism, and forestry. This set the tone for subsequent engagements by our representatives.
For us, it was just a matter of time to give renewed impetus to our historic and cultural ties. These strong bonds ensure that we are entering into a new phase of expanding political, economic, as well as trade relations on the basis of mutual interest and benefit to further the development of our people. This embassy will be playing a pivotal role in facilitating people-to-people contacts as well as business-to-business opportunities, apart from other tasks such as strengthening political cooperation, promoting cultural exchanges and visits for tourists will be facilitated to e-visa and e-tourist cards. It is very remarkable to have the inauguration of our embassy in Accra coincide with the commemoration of the year of the return for people of African descent to Ghana. With this act, we signal to the world that the people of Suriname have returned to the land of their forefathers. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Suriname offers, with its pristine rainforest coverage of more than 93%, with the abundance of fresh water conducive for farming and ecotourism, great opportunities to do business. Those opportunities will be more so if we consider its rich gold mines, bauxite, and prospects of huge near-shore and offshore deposits of oil and gas reserves. A new chapter for trade, investment, and partnerships are on the horizon, creating opportunities for strengthening our economic ties.